What do you think of train versus comfort maker furnaces?
The idea that you are consider a comfort maker furnace makes me uncomfortable. You can do better than that.
Like train?
I know train is more expensive, but it is also more reliable.
Their service costs more too.
True, but they are more likely to get it fixed right the first time.
The parts cost more, as well.
Comfort makers' repairs regularly fail to last more than a single season.
Is train that much better? Aside from their commercials proclaiming you can't stop a train, which might just refer to the salespeople.
Comfort makers' blowers, heat exchangers and even ignition systems tend to go out. The warm fuzzy feeling from saving money on the cheaper furnace won't keep you warm when the heat goes out.
Train and comfort maker are comparable on efficiency.
Train, though, gives you good efficiency along with reliability. I wonder how much more efficient comfort maker is, since it is not using much power when it is dead.
How are their warranty?
Train has a decent 10-year warranty on most of the parts, though labor, I think, is only for about 2 years.
And comfort maker?
Comfort maker's warranty is not warranted to do much of anything. It does not cover labor.
A lot of warranties these days do not.
It often fails to cover the parts themselves too. And if comfort maker can blame lack of maintenance or the installer, they will, even if the unit failed the day after you installed it.
That is a pretty cold shoulder for a furnace manufacturer.
No, not really. Comfort maker's air conditioners are just as cool to their customers.
What about Train?
Train is one of the major brands you see on a business roof because they ran the ROI and realized it was a better deal over the long run.
Which means I ought to go for Train too.